Well, you see, it's an opportunity for you to play a preseason game. What do you expect out of yourself tonight?
I think, first of all, excited to get back to playing. Like, I think I played my last game like April 4th, something like that. So it's been, 5.5 months, almost 6 months. So it's been a long time training. So really excited to, but first of all, Oilers jersey on and get back to playing.
You've had a lot of these first preseason games before in your career. Is there ever any rust, or what's that first game back like?
Yeah, I think always, especially I think this is one of my longest layovers playing a game, but at the same time, it's a chance to first impression. We had our scrimmages here and, 4 or 5 practices, so definitely ready to start playing, and then, day by day, game by game, just try to get used to the system and my line mates and stuff like that.
What about your line? What's the dynamic there so far through camp, and having Nugent Hopkins, who's a very smart player, and then Puljarvi's got a lot of raw skill, but he's a young player. What's it been like so far?
Yeah, both those guys are top 5 draft picks, so the high skill is there, and obviously Nugent has played 400 games in the league. He's still a young player, but he's played already 400 games in the league, and he's a really good two-way player, so I feel there's been already chemistry between us, and we talking a lot to each other, what are our tendencies and stuff like that, and I think with Jesse too, like, I think he's been skating really well. I think biggest thing with him too is just, try to build his confidence. Every game you're not going to score 2 or 3 goals, so just do some of those little things, and I think skating is one of his strengths, so just keep skating and use that speed. He's really tough to defend when he's skating, and he's I think all us three we can make plays, we can score goals, and we all are good two-way players. So so far I feel it's been going well.
Pretty sure Nugent Hopkins doesn't speak Finnish. So is it a mixture of Finnish and English on the ice, or mostly English? What is it?
Yeah, I think it's pretty much like yes, his English is not great, and so does Nugent's Finnish is not great. So I think as a line we speak English, and then. When me and Jesse are 2 of us, then we speak Finnish, and if he has some questions, I'll go over the stuff with him.
All right, thanks.